Hi, I'm Dr. Savage. I'm here to discuss treatment of toxic shock syndrome. Obviously, this is a very dangerous and life-threatening condition, so this isn't something that you'd treat at home, per se. This is something that's treated in the hospital. So the actual treatment is at the discretion of your healthcare provider seen there, but I can give you a general idea of what you'll experience. The mainstay for treatment is supportive care while hypotension is present, while your blood pressure is low due to your exposure to these bacterial toxins. Now that means basically that you'll be receiving a lot of fluids, most likely through IV, and as needed, other substances for supportive care provided by your healthcare provider. Other things, depending on where the infection or the toxins are coming from, you'll get a variety of different antibiotics, and also you may need surgery. If you have an infection that needs to be debrided, expect that. If you're post-operative, meaning you just had surgery and you're developing this, you may need to have that surgical area re-explored, unfortunately. If there's any question for females, if there are any foreign objects in the vagina, that also needs to happen. You need to take a look in there, make sure there's any foreign objects in the vagina. And other than that, once the hypotension resolves, then more conservative treatments can take place. This concludes discussing treatment for toxic shock syndrome. I'm Dr. Savage. Here's to your health.